there's another mysterious case of dead birds falling from the sky, this time in central Kansas. A family in Sterling says that it started with one or two birds tumbling to the ground, followed by dozens more. In all, they picked up about 50 birds from their driveway and yard. A local vet says that the birds probably ate something poisonous, but he has sent some of the birds to the Kansas State University for an autopsy.